Alan Clay has lost some things recently.
And you may find yourself looking for your large automobile. And you may find yourself without a beautiful house, without a beautiful wife. And you may ask yourself, how did I get here?
But there is a silver lining.
Sound like you're on the moon.
No, I'm in Saudi Arabia. We're pitching a three-dimensional holographic meeting system to the king.
Are you the driver?
Driver, guy, hero.
Hey, that's the mosque I see from my balcony.
Yeah, that's where they do the executions. You want to go back and check out what's going on now?
No. No.
Listen, Dad, I trust you. Don't listen to Mom. She said, what's he doing in the desert? Maybe just prove her wrong, Dad.
You're in charge of a deal that's pivotal for the company, which makes it even more pivotal for you.
But you know there's nothing happening there.
It's full steam ahead.
See for yourself.
Howdy.
The king won't be coming today.
He's stuck in Jeddah.
The king is in Yemen.
Oh, he's in New York.
The king hasn't been here in a while.
How long is a while?
Well, I've been here 18 months and he hasn't been here yet. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Vodka.
I'm Dr. Hakim. Come inside. Come back on Sunday and we'll take a look at the results.
Will you be here on Sunday?
Yes.
A woman doctor, huh? And you saw her alone?
I'm postponing my return to the United States, and I don't know for how long.
You ready?
I'm ready.
You take a lot of pictures. You work for CIA or something?
Just a little freelance work, nothing full-time.